don't have to go down with it.
This is a rescue attempt. I politely decline.
Boo.
We have to go now.
Right.
I just risked my life to save your ass.
This is where I belong. I gave my life to this empire. Fought to keep it strong. Hard to believe this is all that's left.
Yep. Don't die, you stooge.
You saw the Empire's weakness and refused to let it consume you. It made you stronger. That's why you're leaving here without me.
Deserves better than this.
No, I don't, but you do, Aiden. You deserve to live in peace. Go. Survive. Live.
Oof. Dude, I'd just force him off. I'd be like, no, not without you. Or something like that, you know? But then he'd be like, fine, just suit yourself.
Gotta stay alive.
Don't worry.
Droid, reestablish comms.
Stormtroopers, I'm coming. I'm following yous.
Del, oh. You copy?
Close the door on me. How dare you?
Del?
Don't worry. I believe in you, droid. You can make this one for me. Here we go. Yeah, boy. We did it. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. And that was the end of Aiden. Just kidding. Too quiet.
It's over. We won.
Woo! Yeah, you won the desert planet. Congratulations. I mean, it wasn't long ago since they won. That ship's still falling.
The droid tells me you're alive.
Looks that way.
I'm glad.
Thanks, Shriv.
No, come on, you gotta see this.
Love your input. Nice. That's the end. Maybe. Decades later, jeez. Kip guy. Look how wiggly he is. Jeez. Okay. Ooh, got a prisoner. I wonder who that is. Oh snap. Why is he at the helm of the ship? You know, as a prisoner, you'd put him in like the cargo. Asked.
The map to Skywalker. You know how I can find it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh man, it's Del.
Show me where the old man took it.
Years have been rough on him. Okay.
I won't tell you anything.
You think this ship will protect you? Keep you safe? It won't.
Oh, it protects you? Doesn't it? You can't go in there, can you, Kylo? No. Oh! Oh! Look at that. Almost. We did it. We broke the game. Okay. Let's continue. I almost caught up to you then. Caleb? I mean, no, yeah.
This is where you began. You hoped the Empire would make you brave.
Boom. Oh boy. Pretty epic. Oh boy, love it. Map to Skywalker.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Where did he take it?
Yeah, come on, tell me where Skywalker is. All of them. Nice.
Eventually.
I doubt it. He's really stubborn, is Hal. That's why I've learnt about him. Impossible.
She was brave enough for both of you.
First in, last out.
She led you to ruin.
Boom. Wow. Okay.
You were born a coward.
Maybe I'm not as OP as I thought I was.
We adapt or we die.
Aiden Verzio made you a traitor.
Cute.
You think she changed you? That your daughter changed you?
Die, dude! What the frick? This is the immortal.
Aiden Verzio. She was brave enough for both of you.
First in, last out.
She led you to ruin.
Where are you, bro?
Adapt or we die.
Oh boy. Where are you? I think that's everyone. Right. Ooh. No. Oh, this way, obviously. In I go. Super trick.
Helio.
Uh-oh.
You've been here before. You found something.
A choice.
You found faith.
Faith! Come on. No, they don't shoot things.
Why did you help me?
Because you asked. Oh boy.
Frightened the wrong thing.
You got really pranked, didn't you? Hey, get ready for this. Oh, Sam. I don't remember how using the force. Shit, that's a big jump. Probably in here, right? Oh snap.
Oh
jeez. Ambushed. If this were on an SSD, it'd be much smoother.
Where your family is broken.
But I don't have a supercomputer. Not that SSDs make it super. Wow.
I won't tell you.
Oh, there you go. Boom, in your face. I love it. Whoa, bro. It's a bit too much firepower you got there. Okay. There's a lot of flashing going on here. Hey, bro. Dead. Tickled. Right in your noggin. Hey. There you go. Killed by your own gun. Kylo Ren's cool. He's a cool guy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Where is it?
Please. No more.
Come on, Del. God, I'm... Can't walk though. Can't betray Skywalker? I'm sure you're going to.
Tell me where Lor San Tekka took the map.
Oh man, I'm gonna do some Inception stuff.
He took it to Bayora.
Wow. You just crack like that.
I have what I came for. He's yours now. Clean this up.
Uh-oh.
How are you doing?
What? He survived?
You spare me the pleasantries, Husk. We both know how this ends.
Yeah, and you don't get to be brave! Because you are not a soldier anymore!
Damn.
Look at you, you're a coward. You traded in your weapon. For what? Fatherhood.
Damn.
All in cargo on the Corvus.
You know, Aiden may have betrayed me. But you, Del, you let me down! You...
Dang, he's got some anger issues.
Hey? And look at you. You used to be dead. Well, Aiden could do just about anything except kill me. Apparently.
Oof.
Ask. Gideon. Please. Don't go after her. It won't end well for you.
Oh, man.
Please.
That's the one thing you don't ask of a, you know, crazy guy. Rip Husk. Oh, Hal. Rip Hal.
So, Project Resurrection can continue as planned.
On the contrary, Clip. I sought you out because you were useful to me once. We rebuilt your home and we allowed Janata Security to maintain control of the system, but in return you have fallen behind schedule and you have allowed an outsider to discover our plan.
An honest mistake, I assure you. My men will relocate the mini operation and triple our efforts on Athula.
Well, I shall leave behind a few of my men to see that you do. Make sure you bury Del Mico and his crew. But leave the Corvus alone.
You know what will lead her back here?
I'm planning on it.
Oh, dang. She's gonna get wrecked. Is this the intro? What? Wow. I've only just completed the pilot part of the game. And Jesus Christ. Oh! Completed the entire game. Entire campaign. There we go. GG. I thought there might be more to that storyline, maybe? I would have hoped. It's pretty damning end, you know. I don't even get to find Luke Skywalker, you know. I got an unopened crate though. Let's see if it actually has something in this time. A coward's emote. Oh man, I love opening crates in this game. This happens every time. It's beautiful. Brings a tear to my eye. Alright, let's see if there's anything more I need to do. I guess I could do these, right? Do the challenges. But let's see if there's more stuff. Oh yeah, this one. Beautiful. Well, I'm going to leave it here. And next time, we're going to start the resurrection. You know, part. I wonder if there's supposedly a third part. Maybe. We never know. Until the end of this one, when it ends on another cliffhanger. Hopefully, it doesn't. But, yes, I'll see you next time. Have a good one. Bye.